So 40 minutes of boiling later, the water is pretty much clear.
Tastes like mushroom.